behind the scenes with Show People.
Wait a minute. You said that you're from homicide.
Well, yes. Based on a preliminary autopsy, it's clear that Jessica Crenshaw was murdered.
And what is it going to do with the killer? I mean, does he get some sort of trophy or Pontiac convertible?
Listen, people! With Georgia taking over the lead, we've got ourselves a real shot! This show is going on! What do you say, gang? I am with me! Yeah.
You know, I believe now we can make that last train back to New York.
It's clear that everyone who is in perfect physical condition, so the show must go on.
Why?
Because, as old as time itself, there's a grand theatrical tradition that the show must go on.
Forget it!
I've got a contract, you signed a contract, don't need a contract, and I will count to 10. Permission to let the show go on!
I can't believe I'm hearing this. I won't believe it. Putting on a musical is gotta be the most fulfilling thing a person could ever hope to do. You people, you're all heroes to me.
You're a special kind of people known as show people. You live in a world of your own. The audience made plenty to sit there and clap, hearing you sing, watching you tap.
Ask your cleaning lady, don't you dream of the show business? The vocalizer stretch beside a bar.
Her authentic shrugger, as she shampoos your rugger,
let you go, I'm a you are. There's a special kind of aura